want more of you. We can't get enough of you. We love you so much. Your love is so powerful, God, that it draws us closer every single day, God. And your love is so strong that it engulfs us. It engulfs every problem in our life. It engulfs and overpowers every desire we have that wasn't you before. And we love it. We love you. We love you. We become more in love with you, God. The more we know you, the more we walk with you, the more we know your love. And we love because you first loved us, God. And we thank you for that love, Father. We thank you, God, for revealing your precious love, your individual love for each one of us. And I declare right now that each one of you here and each one of you watching online, that you would feel and encounter his personal, intimate love for you right now in this moment. Not tomorrow, but right now. And that this would change you forever. In this moment, you would have a new revelation of his love for you. He loves you as if you're the only person in this world. His love for you is so powerful, more powerful than any force in this earth, more powerful than any fire, more powerful than any waterfall, more powerful than any giant, more powerful than any army, more powerful than any kind of evil, more powerful than a gun. This God, his love is more powerful than it all. More powerful than death is his love. More powerful than death is his love. And I declare a new revelation of his intimate, precious, unique love that he has uniquely for you. He sees you when you're rising and when you're sleeping. He sees you every moment. He sees every tear. He captures every single tear you've ever cried. He's helped you through it all. He looks at you and adores you even as you're sleeping, as you're unconscious. He's sitting there adoring you. I'm telling you, this is the truth of Jesus. This is the truth of your Father. This is the truth of your King. This is why he's worthy of everything. He's worthy of surrender. I declare, if you lift up your hands right now or touch your hand up to the screen, if you're watching right now, I release grace to you to know more of his love. I release this powerful love of God. I release this power to overcome you, that you would feel, encounter, and know the love of Jesus for you right now. You want more of me, Jesus. We can't get enough of you, God.
So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission, our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission, our hearts are yours. We want you.
Yeah.